Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of June. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. Now, as you may recall, if you're a regular here, you have asked us to produce the month-over-month stats, which we started doing a couple of months ago, and we'll do it immediately at the end of these statistics here. So what we're going to show you are the sales for June compared to June of last year, okay? That's how we'll start out, looking at residential homes. So you can see on the screen that the number of homes sold is down significantly from June of last year by about 34%. The average price of a house in Ottawa, though, is up 4.2%. So sales down, prices are still up compared to last year. The number of listings on the market, it's closing in on 2,500. I'll round some of these off, and that's a huge increase from last year, this time last year, where there is only about 1,600. So if you're a seller, this means you have more competition and you have to price your house accordingly. If you're a buyer, you got much better selection than you did last month or last year. In terms of how long it's taking for a house to sell, they're still selling very, very quickly because, you know, in spite of what I just said, it is still a seller's market, just not as frenzy crazy as it has been. So that's the residential properties. Now we'll take a look at the condominium market. And we can see that sales in the condo are following residential as well. They're down about 26% over June of last year. Prices are basically flat. The average condo now is about $440,000. The inventory levels with condos is up as well, not as much as with freeholds, but there's now 539 condos for sale. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're also selling in 15 days, which is very, very quick. Now, as you recall, again, these numbers are based on what you, our audience, have requested from us. So, looking at the average price from January through to June, you can see what the average prices are. And in terms of the percentage increase or decrease, January was up 13%, February was up a huge 17%, and then we started to see a decline of 1.4. Last month, prices were down on average 2.6, and this month they're down 4.9%. If you have any questions, give us a call.